just a time to really stop for a minute, just kind of chill for a minute, have a good meal, and just focus on what we need to do. And right now, Pastor Kevin's going to pray for the day.
Welcome, everyone. Let's bow our heads in prayer. Heavenly Father, we give you thanks for this evening and an opportunity to just spend time together with friends that we brought and with people that we know. And we just ask, Lord, that in the middle of eating and celebrating Christmas, that you would help us to remember you and honor you in our just commitment to knowing people here and being compassionate and relational, and to just help us to embrace not only the food, but the people here tonight. And may all the things we do with the music and that be honoring to you. We commit this evening to you. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
To get the focus on Jesus, as you'll notice, there's little buttons on your table. Those are for you to take with you, and you can put those on now if you want. It's something that you can just wear during the week, so that when someone comes up and asks you, you can just say, and that's what Christmas means to me. So anyway, starting over here, let's keep it.
Too much, like,